Laura Hopewell, Commanding Officer's Log, Entry 1. In 6 hours, we'll begin retrograde into the Mars atmosphere. We've got 120 days to get on our feet before supplies run out. We will land and establish the first permanent settlement on Mars. If we're successful, others will follow. On Earth, they're already making plans for deep space travel, but today, only the mission matters. Make it to Mars. Explore, mine, and colonize.